I don't have a speech for tonight because I told Gwen this morning that I was too tired for speech. And then I wanted this night, tonight, to be a celebration. Eat up, drink up, and then we should be holding another event, probably a week from tonight. Another celebration with a formal speech. So let's have fun, let's celebrate. And thank you very much. This is a victory for all of you. Thank you.